What?
Oh shit, that's Jay Leno. That's Jay Leno. Hold on.
Yeah. Is it?
Hi, Jay!
What? How do you always get this shit?
Alright, what's up guys? So in my last vlog, I surprised Jonah's dad with a bunch of strippers, and it made everyone happy except for one person. Jonah's mom. So today, with the help of my friends at SeatGeek, I decided to surprise Jonah's mom with a few of her favorite things. SeatGeek is an amazing app that helps you buy tickets in the easiest way possible. You've seen them help me surprise my friends with brand new cars. And here it is.
Oh my god!
So please, if you ever need to buy tickets for anything, click the link in my description, use the promo code David, and you'll get $20 off your first purchase.
We gotta get something for your mom.
She's been wanting a Chanel bag for a long time.
How much is that?
It's a lot.
How much?
It's more than I thought.
How much?
Like $5,000.
$5,000?
Yeah.
So we got in the car and headed to Chanel, Jonah's mom's favorite store. After some shopping, we finally found the right one.
$6,400?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
That's literally like buying a car. She just throws a car over her shoulder.
Then we took the bag back to my place and slipped in a trip to Vegas and a few thousand dollars for gambling, and we were ready to go.
How are you since last night?
Good. Where's my surprise?
Why you
take it away?
Why took it away?
So yesterday we had a surprise. Some of us liked it more than others. Today I have a surprise for you.
All right, close your eyes.
Okay. Keep it closed.
Oh.
Shh. All right, open your eyes.
Move the pillow first.
Surprise.
What is this?
You like animals, Mom?
No.
No.
Oh my god! I love you. I love you so much.
You like it?
Yeah, really, I like it.
Check all the pockets. Check to see if the pockets are good.
Chanel, oh my god.
What's inside?
This is mine? No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Come on, I go to casino.
Tomorrow you want to go to casino? Well, we'll open it. Take it out.
But it's not too much. $100 is enough.
It's a couple thousand dollars.
Oh my god.
Wait, read this. Open it. There's a note in there. Open the note.
What does it say?
When?
When? Tonight?
Yeah.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
Go get ready.
Okay.
Okay.
She looks like a little girl.
Quick, put this in your bag. Are you excited to go to Vegas?
Yes, yes, I'm very excited.
She's driving like batshit right now.
Left here, left
here. Zach. I'm gonna do that,
Okay.
I love how Sissy has to translate every single thing you tell her. Watch out for that car.
In Vegas, yeah, I drink Jaeger. Four bangers get serenaded by ladies basically naked. It's crazy, this life I take it, yeah. Everybody know this. White girls drink vodka sodas. Jack and Cokes will get you open.
My mom was like, well, you only see stuff like this in the movies.
Tell that bartender, make that motherfucker stronger. I wanna go all night long. A couple rounds going down like water.
We're good, let's go.
We're at the casino and you're not really allowed to film here, so I'm gonna film like this.
So we gotta keep it super low key.
I gave Jonah's mom $2,000 and she's gonna bet it all on one color. If it hits black, she's winning $2,000.
Wish us luck.
Black,
come on,
bro.
I got my money.
Black. Come on, come on, black. Black.
One more black.
Black. Black, come on, baby. This all started because your husband had a lot of fun.
Yes.
Yeah.
I like it.
So I think it should end with you having a lot of fun. Boys, come on out!
So long.
It's okay. Hey.
David, I love you.
I love you too.